To remove the whip hose if the internal Allen screws cannot be reached, first remove the reverse cone or pipe pulling tailpiece. Unscrew the three socket head cap screws of the hose connection using an Allen wrench. Use two socket head cap screws as jack screws to remove the whip hose. Place an O-ring on the groove of the hose connection and whip hose if needed. Unscrew the socket head cap screws from the threads. Press the hose connection into the control tube in a way that the bores align with the threaded bores of the control tube. Screw in the three socket head cap screws with lock washers and evenly tighten them using an Allen wrench. Reinstall the reverse cone or pipe pulling tailpiece if it had been previously removed.